tops impregnable to any attack with a conventional nuclear biological? You bet.
Best gear for the streets.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You, get down now!
Shit, stupid dog.
The LMB's giving me everything I got.
Word is, JTF's fucked. Looking to talk terms.
Slow day around here.
This is Eva Acosta, urban spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple. Gotta say, it's spooky as hell here. New York used to be a very crowded place, but it is creepy how quiet it is now. Hardly any lights, just the wind howling through the buildings. Can you hear that pack of dogs? Don't know if they have rabies or what, but I am keeping far away from them. It's a moonless night, and it's dark as hell. The streets are full of snowdrifts, and there is nothing moving anywhere. No traffic. Nothing. Don't think Manhattan has ever been this quiet.
Civilians secure.
Thank goodness you took care of that. Let's be honest, you really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know?
JTF dispatched all field assets. Patrol under fire by cleaners off 43rd and 2nd. Backup requested.
Progress report. Colonel Bliss proved receptive. A man of rare wisdom and insight. Not to mention a fine taste in single malt. New challenge. With most of the initial wave of agents either dead or playing dead, the division apparently activated a second wave. Smaller than the first, it seems. Planning. For want of a nail, the war was... I'm sure they're good people. Unfortunately, they can't be allowed to succeed, so we'll have to cut some assignments short. Nobody said saving the world was gonna be easy.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tackles inbound!
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
No slacking on. Soldiers here.
Thank you. I just can't afford to lose more of our people.
Well, it looks like someone's not too happy with you, or they're jealous of what we've got here. Either way, they've sent some elite unit. Romeo Squad? That can't be right, can it? Anyway, Romeo Squad is shooting up the place. People are getting hurt, and they're making a hell of a mess.
Necesitamos a más como tú.
This place is ambush central.
Tango inbound!
That's right!
Waste them all.
lot of damage, didn't they? Thank you for making sure it wasn't more.
Good luck out there.
LMB communications are compromised.
Please, please, please.
Look, when all this is over, I want you to come back here someday and look around at what you helped save from those awful LMB people. It'll do your heart good.
Westside Piers is where it's at these days. JTF.
Hey, gotta see it to believe.
So, what looks good to you?
Good luck to him, says I. Cause that part of town's total bughouse nuts. Hello, New York. It's your favorite. Copy on at the Pigeons, Rick Velasti. And this is when you know it.
JTF doesn't know what's good for him. At all.
Remember when we were back in the sandbox? Gosh, yes, I had hair back then, and you had everything figured out. Not much has changed there. You've always been good at leading soldiers, leading them into battle, leading them to join up with the CMC. They're always willing to follow. Well, I've got some good speechwriters. Knock it off, Charles. You write your own crap, and you always have. And they'll always follow you. They follow you to the gates of hell, if you asked. You've done a hell of a job here, Charles.
Hey, I'm not done yet. The best is yet to come.
All units be advised. Reports of heavy LMB presence at the Murray building on East 49th and Park. Proceed with caution.
Fire!
Dispatch to division agents. LMB have been spotted with stolen medical supplies on East 49th and Madison. We need those meds.
Missing medical supplies detected.
Got a death wish, lady? Hands up!
First, I'm tired.
Area is clear.
JTF
well,
is just amazing.
Well,
that was
easy to see Manhattan like this.
Worse for everyone.
Hope Bliss knows what he's doing.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Keep it tight, people! Eyes on target! Focus fire on the target!
Down! agent. These supplies won't go to waste.
Indicate this area is safe.
Hey, New York. It's Rick Velassi again with When You Know It. Because it's not like I got anything better to do than talk at you, if you know what I'm saying. I like to think I provide the public service, educating the masses, or maybe just keeping a few of you entertained while you wait for whatever the hell fate's gonna throw at you next. Any of you lovely ladies and gentlemen heard of a cat named Aaron Keener? If not, you should have.
Hey, what you looking for?
Yeah? You want?
Whatever you need, I've got. I'll survive.
Because, hey, it seemed like a great idea at the time. Word on the street is still...
Right. Glad you're here. We've got a variety of issues to deal with, which I've prioritized for you. So, we're gonna do this smoothly, we're gonna be focused, and we're gonna take care of business. And if you can't do that, I'll find someone else.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Dispatch to patrol, I'm getting reports of LMB on East 49th and 5th. Proceed with caution.
Man,
patrol?
They know what's good for them.
That's the end of it. Got the area locked down.
You better make your peace.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Aren't exactly easy to stand up to.
Good Samaritans like you, this city's got a chance.
Patrol, this is dispatch. Sarah has identified Hollingbrook's Plaza as an early transmission vector for green poison. They're requesting a full scan of the area.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Thank you, Agent. This will help our scientists track the evolution of the outbreak.
Exiting the contaminated area.
City needs a leader like Bliss, no question.
Open fire!
Oh, I hear you.
Get the target! Hurry!
Over there!
Don't get sloppy!
Echo available for playback nearby.
Nice backpack. Where'd you get it?
A friend.
It looks familiar. Where are you going with it?
Over the walls?
Really? Be careful what you find in there. And more careful what you bring out.
Thank you.
All units be advised. Reports of heavy LMB presence at the Murray building on East 49th and Park. Proceed with caution.
Cold is killing me.
All right, come on. At least it's a dry cold.
Better keep a lookout.
What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Forget I said anything.
Thanks to you.
Looks like we have a complaint from a neighborhood resident who can't tell the JTF from the LMB. It's pretty clear who's actually roughing up his neighbors, but this is a show don't tell situation. I swear, I have no idea how some of these people have survived this long.
Nothing you want.
What's happening here?
We don't run into cleaners.
Last time I offer help.
Acosta, and I can't find a way out of this fucking city. I'm almost out of food, and I don't know what to do. There's a whole lot of desperate people camped out in the train yards, but I think a lot of them are sick. There's no way out through the Lincoln Tunnel. There's no way across any of the bridges. There's no way out anywhere. Getting in was easy. They're not watching for people trying to get in. Who'd be stupid enough to want in, but getting out? Oh, shit. I hope...
Civilians secure.
Just curious, but what was your previous line of work? You handled the last man battalion like a pro.
Calling all available division agents. LMB are holding civilians at the police precinct on East 55th and 3rd, requesting immediate assistance.
Anything on him?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got split from his patrol.
Unlucky.
Charles, listen to me. This is a breach of contract. You were hired to secure our assets as agreed upon, and you've left them vulnerable. We're talking billions in damages here.
I don't give a damn about your assets, Nancy. Not anymore. We followed our contract to the letter, and in return, you stuck my men in here under government-issued quarantine, expected to protect empty buildings in a dying city. Well, I can't ask him to do that. We've got bigger fish to fry.
You're not gonna get away with this, Charles.
What are you going to do? Sue me? You and your family are going to die. You will all die if I don't do something here. Something more important than keeping watch over a dead server farm. Oh, and see someone about that cough. It sounds nasty.
you dumb dog!
These civilians are just rats in this godforsaken place.
All done here. Word is, JTF's fucked. Looking to talk terms. Slow day around here.
Here somewhere.
Nice work, Agent. Good to know we can depend on you.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Someone doesn't know when to quit. We just got word that an LMB sergeant by the name of Mosley gunned down a man in front of his family. I don't think that sort of thing should stand. Someone needs to make an example of Mosley before his friends start imitating him.
I'm glad you're helping.
You're selected to do the job.
Advance to the rear!
generosidad.
What did you find? You said you were gonna share. That's not goddamn sharing.
Just leave us be, man.
Wild card we didn't need around here. Removing him from the equation makes it safer for everyone.
city's lucky you're on our side.
Remind me never to fight you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
A safe area.
Hey there, New York. You know who this is. You better know by now I've been doing this for nothing. And have I got a doozy for you today? Once upon a time, your boy.
After things settle back down, you should come see me about a job. I could use someone as efficient and goal-oriented as you. What you just showed me was a hell of a resume.